totally confused on where I am. Must have saved one shot here or something. You know, in the room itself. Yes, this is right before I went north. Okay, we found the area with some health. That is beneficial. And I shall definitely appreciate this. All just this kind of stuff is always good. There's some monocoli right down there, but we can't exactly access them. So they shall flap around, be angry at me, and try and murder me. All that brilliance that comes with being homunculi. There's a trap! Okay, I hear giant can openers, but still I'm able to fully heal. That's gonna drive me crazy, ain't it? Maybe it's stuck in the wall or something, I don't know. Just start moving, whacking things. Moving and whacking things. Like that bat thing. And we got another room completed because of that. Okay, now we'll go up here, we'll check out this room. And see. We were actually rewarded with an area to heal. Every day we actually get an area to heal, and it's not just a pointless dead end side. Okay. This central area hub is getting a lot more cleaned out. We do have on the side, wherever that leads. But generally speaking, now we're starting to work our way south. We do have like an interesting area here and all that, but we can't access anything from this way. So there must be other ways to get to all. So I'll definitely try and figure it all out. I figure by the end of this, we'll have this mess of rooms finished. We can look back on this and laugh. We'll be laughed at when we get shot at by things. Move! Well, this was deadly, and yet amazingly, I survived pretty well, somehow. I don't even want to know how I survived that without being badly hit. Another run completed, though. And one filled with absolute painful death that would otherwise be a nightmare to get through. Now we're low on health. Let's see what's around here. If other stuff that's going to kill me or what. Because after all, any side could have something to kill me suddenly. I think we're mildly safe here, though. Okay. Let's head back. And that way it's going to lead to death and pain. But at least now we've gotten these two doorways completed. Nice side rooms and all that. little bit hazy down here, so I'm going to actually check that again. Go down here, go down to like the lips. That's cleaner. Now we're going to go back north and cross the room, go to the healing area up here. No, can't be because of enemies, huh? I love it. Then we have more stuff down this way. Oh boy. Listen, don't go too far south because there's more of those guys. You know, it will be nice if I ever reach a point where I don't have to see these stone golems everywhere. So what we need to do is go a bit north. Curious what's in here, if anything. Uh-oh. Yeah, there's many more bats to kill me. Needless to say, I need to get back. And find some healing area. Seems like the best way to go is just going to be going straight north. Should know where we came from and just work our way back down. Alright then. Get some health out of that deal. Time to wander around Amos again and find more stuff to kill. Definitely a bland dungeon. Not liking this one because, like I said, it's pretty much just the other one. Really, the previous one, the Crypt of Hearts Part 2. That's all this really is. So it's march this way. March. I am able to walk. And now we have the hard part over here of... Wraiths. Oh god. There's a zombie. Gotta love zombies. Silent death. Okay, and so now we have made absolutely no real achievements or anything. We have found a random way that leads to Hellhound. Oh, there's supposed to be a Hellhound down here. Run back up the corridor. I hear angry things. I've incurred the wrath of the gods. It's never a good sign, by the way, people. Would not recommend. And so we have made some progress this way. So what exactly we're even doing, I'm not really sure. Why all these ways exist, where they go, all that. Guess it's just to be the dead ends parts of a maze. A maze that we've already figured out, but then decided to wander around aimlessly and find all the other ways. Wraiths, because why not? Okay, let's head back. And, head up to my healing spot. We have gotten a lot of things out of the way. Would be nice if we could get a closer healing spot. Where did these skeletons come from? Random skeletons just showed up in the middle of this dungeon. Apparently, I unleashed the horde of skeletons or something like that. Which now consists specifically of two. Yeah, they kind of cut back on their numbers. Since they kind of realized that I killed them a lot. What do you want me to just... They don't just want to waste everything they own. Now time to wander around aimlessly and whack things again. Ooh, treasure. Or drop this katana. This is in the way and all that. Then pick up the brazers. Much better item. Okay then, so now we have some idea of where the ways are going. Generally, at least. No flapping angry things that want to murder me? This is a surprise! I knew they were around here somewhere. They wanted to pretend like they were around. Another one. Because what's more fun than one stone golem? Two stone golems, of course. Three stone golems, of course. Great. Insufficient base memory again. Such fun. This has been one floor, and once again, it's taken 2 hours like the mines of Curus. The mines of Curus all over again. In terms of length. Hi. Getting shot a bunch, but I can't see him. That's the problem, I can't find the enemies either. Bloody game. Well, here's some stone golems. And potentially where one could be. Yeah. Needless to say, there's stone golems everywhere. Yeah, see, I'm getting shot at from different ways, so there must be other ones in this room, too. Hi! Okay, we have two doorways that way, one doorway the other side. Boy, this is actually a dead end. I see. Now when we cross, something else kills me. What's shooting me? There he is. Right over here. This is why I save as one shot, because, yeah. Stuff like that occurs. The enemies in the area I thought was safe, suddenly spawn. And suddenly, all the enemies became wraiths. Okay. Or maybe they just moved the other guys back a bit. But we killed the wraiths. Time to retreat. We got some good stuff going out of that mess. Including some more dead things. And all great extraordinary adventures. Now time to return and tell my tale by hiding in a corner. Slowly but surely, we shall persevere, wander through, and gather reconnaissance on what this place is. Where exactly am I supposed to be even going? Okay, we have that hallway to my west here. You should probably check this out. I forget where this even was all going. So straight ahead there's a wraith for sure. That's right, I remember him. That's all I know. More wraiths! Wraiths everywhere! Who doesn't love the wraiths? Can you make it in here? Kill this thing! Definitely the difficulty is surviving against all this. Move over here. Because we have a second way over here. Such pain and death and suffering. Wait a minute, I think we just... No, we didn't interconnect the two rooms. Here, I was thinking we actually made progress. Luckily, I saw the Hellhound. Couldn't trip me up game, luckily. A random zombie somewhere in this map. Nothing tells me that's not the only enemy in here, though. Of course, I have been wrong before. And this gives us yet another room. We're heading northbound. Would be nice to find a platform. All I could say, it would be nice to find a platform. You know, it's like this side doesn't really have much to heal on. Which is weird because this is a side away from where we'd be going. It's almost like we get punished for exploring this side. Man, is this foreign tiresome. You do what? Definitely tiresome. Okay, save here as we got a little bit more explored. Whack him, whack him! Now we play wander around in a giant room for things that kill me. Like these wraiths. Well, that was cheap. Luckily, we spawned right on top of them, so we were able just to kind of whack them to death. Oh boy! Do not mess with that door. This I have learned. From experience, mind you. Ain't this fun? Heal up an inch of health, die due to stuff. Oh yeah, this is totally legit. Such a great idea. Well, this is gonna be fun. I was a fool and all that. Okay, yeah, another wraith out of the way. One shot. away from the door. Unless, of course, they're going to come out and kill me anyway. I really need to get some health or something. That was worth it. One gold! That's amazing. Double the trouble, double the fun. Double the fun, double the pain. Double the pain, I hate my life. So much beautiful stuff to kill me, right? So much fun stuff that can kill me. Okay then. Do they actually have health? Time for Operation Don't Die. Your mission, if you choose to accept it, is simply not to die. I didn't accept it. Okay then, let us redo this. Because what fun otherwise would we be having? Vaults of Gemin? Sure. Wait, why on earth am I should save here. I've gotten most of the room cleared out, it's just these two guys. Hooray! That's what I like to see. Efficiency, death, and begin places in life. Now from that we also get rewarded with crystal. In turn means we have to drop something like this mace here. That's good because the more random junk we have on us for treasure, the more we're going to be tortured. Just like every other dungeon. What's going on to the west? Oh wow, more stone golems everywhere. If I wasn't sick of these guys, they decided to throw more at me. Because why on God's name not? Okay, save here because we're gonna have some fun. Okay, one shot again. But we killed him. And killing them is half the battle! Actually, it might be most of the battle. In fact, I think it might be the entire battle. But, well, we have so many battles at that point that, yeah. Okay, good news. We killed these guys, and we have explored the entirety of this side. We now have officially a place where we can say we've kind of explored up here. And so we can start working our way a bit south. Okay, a hellhound. Always good to kill that type of stuff. Well, this area looks like it's going to have something to kill me because it's so big. Hi. You. What did I say? Basically, right now, everywhere is just stone golems. Stone golems to the south, stone golems that way. I swear, it's just stone golems everywhere. This game likes throwing stone golems at me. Really, that's like its favorite enemy to throw at me. Which is painful because it's one of the most evil enemies. For me, at least. I think it'd be nice to get some different variety in the amount of enemies. We have a master beast area, but you wouldn't think it due to the fact of the matter that we just keep seeing kind of stone golems everywhere. Do I miss the days of fighting goblins? Those things were easy. One-shot kills. What beautiful days those were. Life was simple. Just had to wander around aimlessly and kill things. Now we're wandering around aimlessly and being killed. Painful difference. Okay, we did this area. And that now is mapped out here. Once again, we have another area mapped out on the map. Basically, now we're going all south. And working our way to these main few areas. We have like 3/4 of the map uncovered. It's good because this place is big. Big and annoying. That also describes stone golems. Big and annoying. Okay, killed another one of them. And now we are in... How about another one? Of course. What's more fun than a second one? Apparently a third one. God. And there's like no healing around here either. Okay. Get another stone golem out of the way. Probably still things around here to kill or die to. So I gotta be careful, but starting to work our way through it. Take that mark. Ow. This area is pretty massive, too. Try to take the gold. Save. Maybe right now it's going to be this guy in this corner. Which would explain why it's not trying to kill me, because it's in a very inconvenient corner for it. Oh! There's a couple. I see. And they're all in that one corner. All right, heal up a bit, see what happens. Bye, demon. This is fun, right? In some twisted way, somebody thinks fun here. All the fun was drained out long ago. Now there's only giant rock dudes who growl at me a lot and make this painful. I guess the remaining thing is the challenge of it, but like I said, it's not fun challenge, it's tedious challenge. Just because it's basically, we know it's going to eventually work, and it's grinding over and over and over the same thing. And not really doing much different. There's really, like, no strategy, no anything, because the fact of the matter, it's all random number generators. You know, what exactly happens? It's a random number generator that's basically messed me over, because you know, one shot me, basically, with that magic. You know what I probably need some Firestorm, because it makes sense in that little corner. How'd you get out? Yeah, let's get some Firestorm going. I tried. I need to be kind of like in a better ideal corner so they can't both hit me or something. Ah! Fine, another walk. Another walk. Okay, I think I have slightly more health. Oh, that's not exactly what I had in mind. Don't care. I really have lost all feeling. It's just numbness now. Numbness and grinding. Okay, we made it through this. Surprisingly. And, this is basically it. We went to a point, there was none. I'll be on to look at these pretty pillars. Then we also have this door over here, which leads somewhere. Ow.
You...
Whoever it is just shot me, but I don't know what hit me. That way. And so this way goes around here. Like a nice curve over here. Leads to death. What else is there? Bloody zombie! That explains why I was killed last time, because I was just a zombie spawned in the map, of course. Just a one-shot zombie. Okay, let's see here. This is basically the entirety of the side, isn't it? Yep, exactly. That's possible to get to. It's just a raised area that's all been explored and basically the edges of the map. Really, we just have in here. Basically, we can return, heal up, and then work our way south. At least we're making some progress. Because this place is draining. I think after just this one floor, because of how long it has been, I think I'm gonna rest. Is this place, like I said, is so draining. It's been so long and grindy and uninteresting that it'd be nice to just get out of here. Like I said, I didn't exactly feel like a second Crypt of Hearts. And this is basically the Crypt of Hearts without any of the flavor stuff that made it even interesting before. It's like the worst version. So yeah. Not really that good. Flapping wings. Okay, kill some flying bat things. There's a wraith apparently around here. At this point, I can't tell what the ambient sounds, where they're coming from. Hi. Yeah. If it's one shot, because I don't even know what's going on. And this is basically a room. My Daikatana is broken. Oh god. This is why I have my ebony. Because I figured I would break eventually. Have we been fighting things that long here that it's actually broken on the first floor? That ain't good. So now we have the fun part of... Well, I'm going the wrong way. Hate that it makes me face the wrong way a lot. But we're working slowly through here. Every room that we can get rid of will help. These are basically the rooms in the middle of... Okay, where's the thing that was shooting at me? That's the fun part. Magical enemies that just instantly start shooting upon you entering. Fun times. Totally silent. Not exactly sure what I'm doing. Where I'm even going, I'm kind of lost. Ain't that brilliant? Why do I even bother with health? Hey, one more. This is one room completed, and it is basically the opposite of the area over here. Like, this is basically why I couldn't rest in the other side, because of this guy. So that's good. I could rest on the way other side of this map now. Not sure if there's other guys in here. I think this is it. Okay. Just another little dead end area. With stuff that was preventing me from healing before. Okay. And all this else is basically totally useless here. Sounds like that is never good, but right now I need to worry about getting a little bit north. Heading over here, aka to the area I could never heal. And using it now. Wait! I'm on a platform! I'm on a blade platform! Okay, let's do this again. Apparently I was slightly off the platform or something, I don't know. But in any event, we need to go further south. I see. Oops. Random alarm. Why do I have an alarm set for now? I have no idea. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Wouldn't it be nice when I get out of this place? Or even at this point, make it through this floor. God. Keep swinging and trying to hit things. Okay, what's in here? Random table. Platforms I can't reach. AKA brilliant area, right? Pretty much. I think the ground stone golem agrees with me. Yeah, now he's just kind of growling. Hi there. That is a lot of wraiths. Just like round this bend. Wow. Okay, then that's pretty awkward. There's like four wraiths in that corner. Let's do this all over again. Because who would else would what else would be doing? Besides torturing ourselves. Tell you, I wonder at times if I'm a masochist with some of the games I play. Look at the choices we end up with. I think we just killed all of them. More of them. Yeah, I had no health really. I love wraiths. Gotta love wraiths everywhere. Just endless wraiths. Gotta love it. Gotta love it. That's what resist fire does. It makes us see resist fire. Like that. So much pain. Gosh. And lost that foreign world. If we need to head up here to heal up. I need a bit more health to kill the wraiths down there. We have a lot of stuff still to go. As that sounds. Also have two ways down here. Fun. What is that again? Just gotta keep going. Endless perseverance. It's a fool, blah blah blah. I love it. All these ways I still gotta kill things at. Definitely could have been you have two stone golems in one room. I think though we are safe for the moment in getting the little room. Hi. And now retreat. Okay, not sure what all this is about. Oh god, I'm hearing stone golems. Oh, money. Not sure what's going on. Oh god, I see him. Okay, we actually are making some progress. That does not sound good. Just keep whacking or not. Go south this way, turn this way, start swinging my sword. Here's a stone golem. But of course, this is not the one I was looking for at all. This is pretty much... Oh, there is a wraith around here somewhere. Fun. Okay, time to play Wander around aimlessly and kill stuff. Yeah. This wraith is a pain, but he's basically on the other side of the room. Oh my god, there's two of them. Surprisingly, I just killed both. There's a third. Where did all these other wraiths come from? Okay. Wander our way around here. Which is painful, but I'm gonna reward with the ability to wander around aimlessly around this room. Okay. I think we are going to die here. Which is always promising indeed. We now have that area still to go. And of course we have all down here. But we have a area cleared out as well on this side. Hey, time to get back. Oh god, there's a stone golem! Where'd he come from? Okay, let's see here. One door, two door, three door. He's not gonna let me get back out, is he? Okay, I actually managed to kill him without getting hit, somehow. That's a pretty good accomplishment. Yeah, it's more to kill me in this room, but with that out of the way, there's one of the stone golems we won't have to worry about. Where are we? Might go north. From here, I want to cross, go. Sure, this way. Upper ways. Come around here. This area works. Hooray, we get some health. What a nightmarish and long area this is. As I said, I think there'll be a whole part just dedicated to this whole first floor, the whole session. Because look how long it has been. We're almost done, but there's still a few remainder areas. Enough that it is going to be lengthy still. Been there. Oh, great. One shot again. Hi. Maybe I can head in here and heal up. Maybe this is a stone golem as well. and prevent me from doing anything. At least I got rid of the wraiths. Time to head back and do heal again. Killed 3 wraiths. Achievement unlocked. This is why I'm glad that we are, you know, work our way through it all. The good news is we won't have to worry about all this in the return journey. Oh no, this is the wrong way. That's why Nestle's trying to kill me. I thought it was awfully quiet. Okay then. Yeah, the raids are gonna keep coming. Buddy, raids keep one-shotting me. They're not here. Here, I want to work my way down. Sheer tedium. All because one burst of fireball. Next thing you know, hi. I'll trust this door. The things that'll kill me, so maybe something will eventually show up. Now, there's these two guys, insufficient basic memory, plus, yeah, it's almost been 3 hours, and we've been stuck on 1 floor of this dungeon. Oh god, ghost. Okay, that killed some of the random dudes. We do have the stone golems to worry about, like the one right there. Work our way down and get shot at. Okay, one shot. Brilliant. Good news is I have breathing room for a second. Hope it comes out that there's a bunch more to kill me. Ooh! Another ebony helm. Okay, I'll drop these two useless weapons. We shall pick up these two. Worth it. Totally worth it. With the treasure in this random corner. Great, the living dead's nearby. No. I almost feel like life-stealing them. Because they could be good for life-steal. And I kind of need some health. Is the master evading my spells? Works for me. That way I'm not about to die. Have to exactly run back immediately. It's good because there's apparently other stuff to kill me in this room. Oh, hi there! More over there. Looking for that thing to kill. This is the way I've already been. This is the wrong doorway. Yay, I get free hits on him. Time to wander down this way, get some pointless wraith attack. Because what says more than a fountain that's completely pointless with some wraiths? Come on in. I see you're near water. Well, we'll heat you up with fire. Dry you up. They're trying to be helpful. Not sure how helpful they are being, but they're trying. And, yeah, that's basically that. We really got one room really to the side here. It's pretty small, relatively. Just basically the home of that stone golem. And that's the end of this. So now, we really are kind of getting limited on the number of areas left to explore. We just have that little corner up here. Time to take care of it. At least this is a lot of the exploration done. Which is good because, like I said, I need a break. Since we're looking at 3 hours of just this one area. My phone's going to die soon, so... It was the start at 100% battery. That just goes to show, this area has been taking for ages to get through. This is where I need to go. This is, so just go north of here, I can heal up. There's our healing. That way we're not about to die. Again. Time to work our way south, because this area is completely irrelevant to us now. This area is irrelevant. We started working our way here. But it's kind of hazy looking. Now, not taking that. Game, I do not accept disease because of the problem of what the stats do to me. It's just one thing I do not accept. I have cure disease potions, I'm never going to use them. Because I'm not going to cure my diseases, because cure diseases sounds good in practice, but like I said, it's still, you lose stats. How is that fair? That's just a random number generator just being a pain even more than ever. And punishing me permanently. And that's not what I need. Ow. You know the stone golem? The big room. Forward's not a real platform, which means it's a little too high. That's mocking. Thanks a lot for getting my hopes up, game. I appreciate it also when the enemy completely missed me somehow. Like, I don't know how on earth they're missing me. You know, it looks like they shoot at me, but somehow it misses. Random number generator, I can't explain it. I definitely am accepting it. Alright, so it's all this way. Two southern doors of this area. It's basically all that's left for me. It's definitely better than a bunch of other doors. I get like two doors. Nothing there, right? Yep, nothing there. I love it. I love it. Oh, we're almost done. It has been tedious. This has been a long, grindy part. And it's right around the corner. This will go back up and heal. Short distance that it used to be for the other area. There we are. More healing. Not immediate death. Alright, and we go Noah. Because why in God's name not? Two doors to ourself. Who's door number one? Swing at Wraiths. Do not pass go, do not collect $50, get killed by a bunch of Wraiths. Gotta love it. So close and yet so far because of all this. Let's see, let's get down to this area. Was a fool, blah blah blah, all that. Wraiths are evil. Live and dead. Dead walk again, what's new? Bell, drop the bell. Pick up the bracers. That's that. Just a little tight corridor. Yeah, across the way, but this is. Oh, stone golem. Of course. Fun. Multiple stone golems, even more fun. Good news, we died out of the way. That's two Wraiths I don't have to kill. At least if I come in here. Freaking zombie! Just stole most of my health. Okay, why don't I go to the north door? And now we just want to get north, heal up. No, wrong side. If I sound drained, it's because I am. 10% battery, alright. Almost done here. So this area is just dull, drab, and I want it to be done. For a long and lengthy adventure into nothingness. Okay, good. The other way. We were fine until that third one, and then basically set up rest for pain. That's alright. There's a health. Hi. When is we even going? There's a stone golem. Just need to keep working my way through hell. We're all southern rums. Look at this now. We basically all linked everything health-wise. Just phased through the first one, got shot fire with by the second. Beautiful. This is what the world needed. Getting shot at without even seeing what I get shot at by. Oh, well, it's worth it. Time to head back and go north. Heal up. Go to the other two. They killed themselves, apparently. Wraiths seem to always do in a frustrating way. Used to say we're not even killing them. But it seems that the enemies are good at killing themselves more than you are. That's pretty sad. Anyway, we have two doors left. Yeah, this one leads south, and then we have another one to the south. Just that way. One enemy down. Second one down. In the door. Another one down. Oh wow, okay. This actually just links around. That works out for me. What do you know? There's still a homunculus thing over there, then. This way just leads back to where I was. Brilliant. Okay. Really, the only way forward is through that door. Otherwise, it's all back. Yeah. Reload. Okay. Aldrin, Helm, don't care. Nope, that's not gonna help me at all. What else is this? Okay, where am I? I think I just reloaded the wrong save, didn't I? See, yeah, this is before I had spoiled all that. See, here we are, this is much better. Get some lifesteal off him. There's that, so that way now I'm not dying on health. And I should be able to kill that wraith when I find him now. Here we are. Rest right in here too. Convenient. So that is basically everything as far as I'm seeing. There's a bunch of pillars. Some reason around here, but other than that, this is basically another dead end. That's really out of the way, and for no real apparent reason. Okay, time to work our way back around this mess of rooms to floor number two. And it basically goes over here. Where am I going? Is this the right way? Once I hit the main corridors, I'll recognize it definitely. Just this area is a bit, and notice this area with the sniper post. I'll let go up north. Just want to make sure that we didn't miss anything. Nope, sorry. That's everything. And you go up and around and go south. We are going finally where we're trying to go to begin with. This way. South. Through here. Come on, I want to go all the way down to this away. Where is it again? Go a bit south and you go like a roundabout. That'll get you where you're looking to go. Just around the bend here. But it's close. Okay, where am I? North. Here we are. Dungeon find. Do we want to mess with it? What am I doing for time anyway? You know what? Let's close up. So, save game as end of last session as well. Dot to DOS. So, not too much progress this time around in comparison to like last time, but it was necessary to explore this massive floor, and it just took ages to get through because it has so many side rooms and is just extremely lengthy. Anyway, the That was the first level of the Vault of now I forget. Oh god, now I forget his name again. The Vaults of Genghis, something like that. I forget its name. But in any case, we made it through the first level of the vaults or whatnot. And now we are, you know, getting to the second, you know, of the vaults. You know, I forget exactly what it is. Like I said, the vaults of something, but I forget exactly. I think it's the Vaults of Gemin. Anyway, like I said, I can't say, you know, it seems to be a bit tedious or whatnot, but we persevered, we made it through, regardless of the fact of how annoying it was to get through all that. And we've killed a bunch of stone golems, lots of other painful things, found a lot of random loot, and persevered. Still, it definitely was tiring, wore me out. And so I think I definitely need a little break or not before we do the second part and the second floor. Anyway, thank you very much all for watching, and I shall see you all next time.